I thought it's at least 40. They're doing a great job. First, I thought when I saw JAWS, I thought it's a mistake of Joe's, JAWS, but it's not, sir. It's JASW. And because of their contribution, please give them a big applause again. Now, last year, Ambassador Mulot came up with an idea of Stand With Japan. It was only 2 weeks after earthquake tsunami hit Japan. So, I was wondering how we should go along with this festival and came up with this idea of Stand With Japan. I was so grateful. And now after 1 year, we have many challenges still, but we're on the recovery road. We would like you to see it. When I was back in Japan 1 month ago, I met people in the devastated area. They said, please take to American friends our gratitude. Please express on behalf of us. And also, please tell them that this process takes time. So please trade with us. Please visit us. Please invest in us. And you are doing that today because there are products from the region as well. And so from bottom of our heart, I always say, representing Japanese people, arigatou gozaimasu, thank you very much.